It's a beautiful rainbow as we arrive, coming just from here. Ooh.
American territory, you see the American flag up there. Yeah.
Just arriving in St. Thomas, and this guy is trying to dock.
I'm still in my outfit, I sleep, just like that.
Which is no outfit?
Because it's nice and warm, it's a bit cloudy today. Oh, the front is hitting the rocks. There's American Saint, what's the name of this place?
St. Thomas.
St. Thomas.
Let's get a good picture. No, this one.
Wow. 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 Look at those. Wow.
You stand there, it's like a plunge. Oh, Andrew, what? Oh, Andrew's good. Ooh. Okay, how bad is it? Should I do it?
What, Sheila?
Submerge myself?
Oh, yeah.
7, 6. Oh, 4, 4, 7, 6. Okay. 1, 2, 4, 7, 6.
Come on, Shushi. Don't be a chicken, I'm running out of battery.
Oh my god, no, those tres. Oh, 1, 2, 3. Okay. It is cold. Okay, Susie, come on. 1, 2, 3. Oh. Oh my goodness, so worth it.
He goes back in Canada and in Mexico or wherever. You know, it's
gorgeous.
Very nice, but it's very nice.
So we're coming back in 1 week, Andy, to this very same place.
Oh, really?
So hopefully it'll be as nice.
My travel agent.
Oh my god, I can't believe I did it! Okay? Oh my god! Woo!
Thank you so much, Madam.
Careful, Susie.
Okay.
You guys are going to go take the harness back to the harness room now. It's just back over the bridge and where
you
started,
awesome. Okay? Thank you.
You're welcome.
So Susie, how was your impression?
My heart is pounding so hard. My hero, this girl just helped me through and through. Thank you.
No problem. Enjoy the rest of the vacation.
Thank you.
Okay. Well, how was the zip lining?
Oh, it was great. I'm still shaking. It was good.
It was good. Susie is reading. Yeah, that's her favorite sport here on the ship. Yeah. And these are all the apartments up there. There's lots of apartments. Well, anyways, we are here at this spot in Central Park, and believe it or not, it's actually on a ship. It's unbelievable. It's a beautiful place. We actually love this place, and the service and the gentlemen that serve us are very nice. They are all nice people.
That's all I'm saying.
We're going to Emerald Beach. Susie, we're going to Emerald Beach. Okay, nice. We are going to a beach.
Emerald Beach?
Emerald.
I think that's the name of the beach.
Oh, you're looking good. Shushi, you are looking so good.
I'm going to keep on walking. There you go.
Oh, come on, Andy, don't be such a wimp.
Well, this is nothing compared to.
Oh.
Okay.
You are in.
I'm in.
Taking a plunge.
No, no, coming into this beach instead.
Oh, beautiful. Oh, nice.
Nobody here.
No
people here,
no.
Here they are, super good. Umbrella.
Having fun, sweetheart.
Nice in here.
Having fun, sweetheart?
Can I get it wet?
Oh, this is nice. It's beautiful.
Mrs. Zabka, how do you like St. Thomas? American.
We've seen this beach and nothing but this beach. But
American Virgin Islands. You are actually in the United States, you know that. Finally made it.
No, since we're not going to.
This is our station here, where we relax. United States. Well, we have just arrived.
This feels so good. around, no?
Yeah. Hi Susie, how are you? We're going right now. We're going to be going to the island. Oh, that's it.
Underneath this palm tree.
Yeah.
There's no coconuts. Oh, there's papaya?
We are in the Bahamas. The Conchay Island is in the Bahamas. So that's what you get in Bahamas, beautiful beaches.
Oh, I don't know. The other lagoon over there is
warm. Okay, 1, 2.
Breathe.
Beautiful.
It's good for trip, right?
I highly recommend
you.
You do, okay.
I'm going to wait for the sun to come out. I'll trust
your
recommendation.
No, ya va a cerrar todo.
La comida cierra a las 3.
Look at the ships in the in the background.
Good, I'm good.
Ah, you see, she did it. Nice. Oh. Isn't that nice here?
Okay, where are the fish? That's what I came in. Oh, what over here? I don't know where the big one is. There's two big ones. Love the little caves. Too bad that we're not coming to the Caribbean again. Picture of you like this. Hold on, this is a video, but I'm gonna try.
Susie said I look like Elvis Presley. Look like Elvis Presley.
There you go.
You look like the Prince of Monaco. Mm-hmm. Oh, look at it. Yeah, anyway, that's how we are ending our vacation in pouring rain. Can you believe it? It's unbelievable. Well, anyways, thank you.
We are in Miami. And we are gonna go for a quick breakfast, and then we are waiting for our disembarkation time, and we're going to the airport. And that's it.
You can see the city of Miami there in the background. Well, anyways, our vacation is coming to an end. We're going home. We're gonna celebrate Christmas with our families, and then we're gonna go to Mexico. Mexico. No, we are leaving. The cruise has come to an end and we are absolutely going home.